how to protect dogs from heartworm, fleas and other parasites.
We all want to make sure our dogs are protected from heartworms, fleas, and other parasites like hookworms, whipworms, roundworms, lice, ticks, and other nasty critters that compromise a dog's health and happiness. There are many new products on the market designed to protect dogs. Among one of the most difficult pests is the flea. Fleas cause serious reactions that are indicated by severe itching and scratching. This can lead to serious infections and dermatitis, which is difficult and expensive to treat. Fleas also move from pets to people and surroundings. Anyone who has had a flea-infected carpet or couch can testify to the challenge of getting rid of the pests. Flea infestations make it difficult for dogs to lie down or sleep. In short, fleas make your precious pet miserable. Not even a dog deserves this life. Ticks are a serious threat to your dog's health and happiness. Tick bites can lead to secondary bacterial infections, indicated by pus, swelling, and bad odors. Tick infestations can cause your dog to become anemic, to become weak, and unable to resist other infections and diseases. If you suspect your dog has fleas or ticks, inspect his fur and skin carefully. Fleas are small, but you will be able to see them crawling and jumping around near the roots of the fur. Ticks become large and swollen with your dog's blood and are easy to spot on close examination. Your vet can also test for the presence of these parasites. If your vet diagnoses your dog with anemia, it may be caused by a variety of problems. Anemia is not a disease in itself, it is an indicator of disease. Symptoms of anemia are lethargy and loss of the pink color in your dog's gums. Normally, 30 to 35% of a dog's blood is red blood cells. When it falls below that, your dog is probably anemic. To protect your dog, it is important to make sure he has regular exams at the vet's office. This should include analyses of fecal and blood samples to assure your dog is free from parasites like hookworms. Your vet can recommend any one of several new medications to deal with these conditions in a single dose. Products like ivermectin are effective and can be administered by injection, orally or by application to the skin. Better yet, many of these drugs can be used as preventive measures to protect your dog before it falls prey to life-threatening parasites. Here is the end of the video. If you find this video valuable, be sure to like this video. As you are our valuable viewer, I will provide you free pet training advice from one of the best dog trainers in the industry.
Dear fellow pet lover, my name is Adrian Faricelli. I'm a professional CPDT CAW certified dog trainer, and for the last 10 years I've been helping people to eliminate bad behaviors in dogs and train well-behaved, obedient, loving pets by showing them how to bring out the hidden intelligence inside their dog. Every dog without exception has a hidden intelligence inside. It's an untapped resource to help you remove just about any troublesome behavior. I'm going to reveal how you can quickly eliminate any behavioral problem, no matter how badly you think it's ingrained, no matter what kind of dog you have. If that excites you, I know you'll find this letter extremely valuable, because I'm going to show you a dog training system that took me 10 years to perfect, and tens of thousands of dollars to learn, a proven battlefield-tested system for creating an incredibly well-behaved, intelligent dog who follows your every command. To know more about this and to follow this incredible program, let's meet me on another side of this page through the link given in the description right now.